Whether you're organizing information for a training class, as I did in this live binder, or you're putting together new employee onboarding information, or maybe you're organizing digital information for your customers, you want to do it in a way that makes you look good, that lays everything out and gives them a way to easily access everything. So this is my binder that I did for a training class. And what I love about this is I could just upload my presentation here, so everybody has my slides. I did a cheat sheet also that I uploaded, but I also put together a whole bunch of articles that were relevant and gave them more information on how to put together their presentation. And so you can put anything you want in here. There's even video, which sits nicely in the binder, and I didn't completely agree with this video, so I kind of annotated it up at the top just to give them a little information. And it all comes in this nice package with a table of contents that people can quickly see what they're looking for. So that's what a LiveBinder looks like, and you can put together binders on everything. Finland did this binder that helps people move to Finland, and all the forms and documents and finding work, everything is in this binder. This is a new employee onboarding binder. This is a company, a real estate company, that puts together investment packages, and they have everything that you need in this package for their investment. So LiveBinders is just a great way to organize information. To sign up, you just go to the sign up page and you can sign in with your Google account or sign up with an email. Just username and email is all that you need to get started. Once you've signed up, you will see this first binder in your account, and this is just a great way to get started. In here is a video on how to get started, and basically you just go into edit mode in your binder. This is click on this little icon, and there will be a quick tour here that you can go through, or you can just read the instructions here on how to get started. It's really easy. Just you can add new tabs, you can change tab names. You can add content here by uploading, or you can search for videos on YouTube. So there's lots of easy ways to add content. The last thing that I want to show you is the LiveBinder It button. And so I go down here and I go to Bookmarklet. And this button sits in your browser. And anytime you're on a website, you can click on that button and immediately add it to one of your binders. So that's a great way to put together a lot of information fairly quickly for your target audience. And that's a quick overview of LiveBinders.